Mr. Chiffon, about this new design, aren't rhinos endangered?
Not in Kirak, Ajay. The king established a breeding program after he assumed the throne. He's obsessed with the traditional medicine. Believes it will preserve his youthful appearance. Caterpillar fungus in the morning for energy, tiger penis at lunch for virility, and rhinoceros horn tea at night to reduce wrinkles. We have more rhinos than we know what to do with. Wealthy businessmen pay Minsk governors $200,000 for a chance to hunt even one.
Wow. I had no idea.
Now you do. And I hope you appreciate that you are about to own the most expensive handbag in history. A good rhino hide will last you the rest of your life, assuming you survive. So get out there and be fierce.